concrete office. I'll give you a tour of the lake area before we go over to the house and see the family.
I had a pretty good panoramic view of everything as I came in over my magic carpet, but I really didn't get any detailed look, and I don't want to shock the residents here by flying around, so we better just do it by car.
Okay. Kids are really expecting some treats.
Well, we'll just see how they behave, and I'll see what kind of tricks I'm going to do. I don't want them blabbing all over the community about what I can do.
Ahead of us, of course, you see the tennis courts, Goldie.
It's a good place to get sunstroke. You've had 95-degree weather for the last 5 weeks.
Today's a good day for that. Of course, as we come around, you're going to see Goldie Lake. That's a pretty lake.
That's what I wanted to see.
Isn't that gorgeous? Look at that lake out there. Isn't that pretty?
Oh, that's wonderful.
I'll show you the beach area so you have an idea of what's happening.
Go fishing here too?
Oh yeah. My nephews fish all the time. Catch worms. I'm on a diet.
I'm on a diet. I hardly eat at all. Just one meal a day.
And of course there are motel rooms all above. Why don't we park here and we'll take a quick walk down and I'll show you what we like.
Very quiet for a second.
Fishing up off there, the boat out, go around, back. Later on, you can take the boys out.
Fishing poles for me?
Oh, I think so. You ever like it?
I thought you could. I don't know.
Now it's your turn.
What do you mean it's my turn? What do you mean? What the hell?
What's going on? How did you do that? What are you doing? How did you do that?
Hey, wow. Uncle Dave, what is it?
This is hilarious. Wow, what is that?
What's that? Wait. Uncle Dave, what'd you do to me? Let me stop, please. Let me hit, please. Let me stop.
What's the card trick?
Somebody got a different card, and I gotta tell Matthew what to do.
Alright, so...
Okay. So...
Of course!
Alright, what do I do? Have you one of the cards?
Yes. No, you have one of the cards.
Turn around, Jeremy, so you can't see. Turn around.
Okay,
now he has to know which one we picked,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
All right.
Was it the ace?
Want to try again?
What?
It was not the ace.
It was the two.
It was the two of diamonds?
Yeah.
How'd you know that?
Well, secret.
All right, I'm going to do a trick then. You see these three cards?
What?
Now... I'm going to make you disappear. Turn around.
What the?
And now... And now, I'm going to disappear.